I think this is a big no. This is such a dumb flex. Yes. Next product. Next product. Before we get into the next product, guys, it's Tanner from the future, and I'm here to bring a light to buy today. Bang, bang, bang. We're going to be doing the RC Mario Kart Racers. This is from Homager Slammer. So the whole goal here is that each of us will be getting a kart racing to the finish line. Maybe dress up as Mario, maybe dress up as Luigi, maybe use their accent. It'd be all weird, all kooky and quirky and goofy, right? We'll be doing that if you guys hit 100,000 likes on this video. 100K, and if you guys comment down below, here we go. That's from Chanel. Thank you, Chanel. And then we will know you guys want us to do that. So please comment that down below. Hit the 100K like goal, and let's do some racing. No banana peels. Hashtag gang gang. Ski ski. Next product. All right. The money shredder. Shine Dokiri.
That's an anime word. You have to try it.
Shine Dokiri. Piggy Benku Box Bill Shredder. Whoa. We have a money shredder.
Yeah, it is. That's how you flex on kids.
It's money too.
Boom. It's really in the back.
No, no, don't show that.
Start
the 30 note slash bills. Okay, so you're a kid, right? And you're like, I'll give you a glass of lemonade for a dollar, but I'll shred the money.
Yeah.
So that way you can't have any back. And they're like, okay, and then put that in.
The mouthless mouthwash that burns. In fact, most mouthwashes contain more alcohol than you think. The Colgate mouthwash is alcohol free and kills 99% of germs without the burn.
Gia, can you do this?
Just taking care of business, brother.
It pretends that it shreds it. No, it doesn't. It actually shreds it to oblivion. All right, let's just add a card.
Wow, are you doing it yourself?
Yeah.
Let's go downstairs.
Why? I didn't come up there.
I need to take a shower.
Come on. What are you doing, Mello?
You put this in there.
What are you doing, Mello? Are you trying to be clickbait? Don't touch the fan, Bobby. Look at all that money. Come down. Look at all that money. Come down. Look at all that money. All right, looks like the jig is up. It's an illusion.
I think that would fool people.
If we were in China.
No, I still think it would fool people.
You think so?
Absolutely. I say it fools two out of the three people that you bring it up to.
Okay.
Free calling here. Come on, check this out.
Hey, guys. Wow, this is all four cast members of Get Good Gaming here.
Watch this, Paul. How does that make you feel?
Now, this one is a real dollar.
No, dude, it's my dollar. We're only trying it with the dollar because it's like not a lot of money.
Yeah,
give me some of your money.
When you don't have a napkin, you just start wiping your face with it.
Oh, is that what these are for?
Yeah.
You guys are-